needs to be very attentive to also to the other voices, and so it sounds, because usually it moves, doesn't move very fast, it's like an expanding experience.
They are very sensitive to each other and to the music, and even from the first time that we run through a piece, you have a sense of where it's going and how beautiful it will be.
We always manage through music to blend. Morten Lauridsen's music is amazing to do this, to make this come true.
It is some sort of light music that we need nowadays, facing the situation that we are living nowadays.
And I can just be myself, and that's very important for me as an introvert artist, so to say.
But the feeling that it actually produces is sort of some sort of release, some sort of just enjoyment, and giving yourself just like listening to the music.
I hope they will feel the emotions in the music, that we sort of manages to bring out the music and the intentions of Morten Lauridsen in our performance as well, so the audience can also feel the music like we do it when we perform it.